Hi, my name is Sarah Halkoni. I go to Jamestown High School, and this is my science fair project. It was on the effect of soda products on the height of the eruption. This experiment was to test the types of sodas with the insertion of a Mentos. It will cause the soda to react and explode, trying to figure out what brand of soda causes the largest explosion when the Mentos was added. I personally think this is important because a lot of people grab sodas and they often explode at random different times, and I want to see which one would be the healthiest and cleanest for people to drink. So my hypothesis was if the Mento was dropped in a Diet Coke soda, then the explosion would be the highest. And some questions I had was, how many Mentos would it take for this explosion to happen? What type of soda is better for this experiment? Those are some things I was thinking. My control was the Diet Coke, and then the regular sodas were my independent variable, Coke, Sprite, Pepsi, and the height of the eruption was my dependent variable. A lot of things stay the same amount of Mentos, same type of Mentos, the timer, the ruler, the measurer, and the same environment all stay the same. I expected all the sodas to explode when I dropped the Mentos, but I thought that Diet Coke would have the largest explosion, and I thought they would make a big mess. So for this procedure, you see up at the top right corner, I had all my materials laid out. You would need to set up your stations with the four different types of sodas, Sprite, Coke, Diet Coke, Pepsi, and I use a 20-ounce soda bottle, and then you want to drop a Mentos individually in each soda, one for each trial, and then you would repeat that three different times, and you would make sure you measure it with your ruler. I often took pictures to show, again, in the right corner where the soda exploded near the measure. One risk I had was if the soda exploded too much, it could get in my eyes or make a mess on my clothes. So I made sure to wear old clothing that I didn't care about. These are my results. So the largest explosion was Diet Coke with 1.3 inches, and the smallest reaction with the Mentos was Sprite with 0.4 inches. The Diet Coke had the longest reaction time. It kept overflowing with different foam and fizz all around the bottle. It just kept overflowing, while Sprite only lasted for a short amount of time and just stopped. Coke and Pepsi had a similar reaction. They both had a lot of fizz before it started foaming, but their height was a little bit different. Pepsi had a higher height with 1 inch, while Coke had 0.5, I believe. There were no problems when I was doing my experiment. Pepsi and Diet Coke were the only sodas to hit over 1 inch. All the other sodas stayed under that marker. All the sodas varied with different inches when they reacted to the Mentos. But Sprite seemed to have the least amount of reaction, and least amount of fizz, foam, everything. So for my conclusion, I decided that Diet Coke had the largest and longest eruption of 1.3 inches out of all four sodas. Sprite had the smallest and shortest reaction with only 0.4 inches. Pepsi reacted with more foam than height, while Coke had a small explosion with 0.5 inches and very little foam slash fizz. And for my hypothesis, I was correct. I said that Diet Coke would have a larger eruption when the Mentos was dropped, and I was correct. And if I ever had to do this experiment again, I would probably change the amount of Mentos I added, or maybe shake up the bottles before dropping the Mentos, just to see if that would vary my results. These are my references. Thank you.